Hi, I'm meteorologist Nicola Crosby, and I'm braving the temperatures to just give you a little update on what's happening. We do have a wind chill warning pretty well for the entire province, which is issued when wind chills exceed minus 40. We had an Arctic air mass move down across the province last night. It first started in the north and then it made it across the city in the wee hours. And then we also had a lot of wind along the Arctic air mass because there's such a huge pressure difference. As you can see, it's very cold. This air is very dense and there's a tremendous amount of high pressure, which is also why the skies are so clear. Combine that with the low pressure we had in place, that's where you get the wind, because the air wants to rush from high to low pressure. So you take the cold temperatures of about minus 28, minus 30, combine that with a wind, and you get extreme wind chills. So the good news is it's quite short-lived. This Arctic air mass is on the move. By tomorrow, we'll warm up to minus 21. We've got snow in the forecast, but then minus 8 by Thursday. So stay tuned to 6:30 CHED. And I'll be giving you all the updates all afternoon long.